because we are here in Paris, in Palais Royal, this incredible place, historical place in Paris, and it's really the kickoff of our Euro 2016 for Hublot, because we will be the official watch of the Euro 2016 in France. And we said to ourselves, let's do something incredible the day before. And we thought that to have the two most incredible legends of the football, Maradona and Pelé, together for the first time of the history. And we had this incredible event, match of friendship, one team with Pelé, one team with Maradona. This reconciliation, unification of those two legends together that has been so emotional as well.
To me, it was very, very emotional because I was with Maradona. And then the Uber gave me the opportunity to prove to the people we are friends. And the football, you know, is something important for the life of the people, to make the people happy. That was, we talk about the peace in this moment. This was very important for me.
Gracias, Hublot. Abbiamo potuto farlo. E la sensazione era che tutta la gente era contenta, che i giornalisti erano contenti per l'avvicinamento mio con Pelé, che ritornavamo a un campo di gioco, giocatori che da tanto tempo non eravamo lì dentro. Per questo credo che questa è stata la sensazione più bella per tutti quanti.